Hi guys! Alright, so today I have more requested videos for you. I mean, okay, I don't know why I keep saying that because it's probably going to be only a bunch of requested videos. Well, it is only a bunch of requested videos. Yeah, I didn't realize how far behind I was. I thought I was still like kind of like on time somewhat with the reaction videos, but like I'm farther back than I thought I was, and like that's not okay. So I'm going to be filming a whole bunch of reactions. But yeah, anyways, today I will be watching Morissette perform sometime, somewhere, and let's just get straight into it. And she broke my computer, okay. Her dress is really interesting. With the stuff like hanging off the sleeve, I don't know, the sticks. Like, do you know how nice it sounds like in my ear? Like, it's just flowing through nicely, you know? What's that one person clapping at her just now? This song is really nice though. Is this like a song like in a movie somewhere? Because I feel like it would go well in some movie. I don't know what movie, but it just sounds like it could. I just want to hear her sing in a church, in a church choir, and just bring that in the house, like, because she would tear that up. She would do so amazing. She did a great job. Great job as always. Her delivery was very smooth, and like literally I feel like if you guys could like see the music notes, like you would just see the music notes like just like floating in the air and like smoothly floating in the air smoothly, okay? And like right into my ear, and like I don't know how to describe, like, I feel kind of relaxed, maybe that's the word, somewhat, like, I feel kind of relaxed, I don't know if that's the right word or not, but, like, I do feel good. I don't even know what this song is about. It might be a sad song for all I know, but I feel good right now, like, I don't know, I mean, yeah. Like, and there's no hypeness about it, and no backup dancers or anything like that, you know? It's just a few instruments in the background. I feel calm. Yeah, I feel calm right now. Like, it's just a few instruments in the background, and her voice that's just doing an amazing job. And I just feel really calm and relaxed right now. Like I just went to the spa or something. Like, I just feel good right now. That is so crazy. Almost like I could fall asleep. Like, almost like I'm just like that, like, free right now. I don't know. Is free the right word? I don't know. Anyways, but I just feel good. Like... Like, I'm happy, but, you know, I'm not, like, too happy. Like, I'm not, like, excited, you know? Like, I'm just really happy and chill right now. Like, so that's a good thing, though. Like, that can only be a fantastic thing. Like, if she just, like, took all the stress away somehow and everything, like, that's great. That's great. So yeah, that's how I feel. I don't know. Let me know if you guys like felt the same way, or if I'm just being really weird right now. I was just to go ahead and end this here, cause like, yeah, I feel like I'm talking nonsense now. So yes. All right. And I think in the beginning of the video, I forgot to mention that I'll be reacting to two of her performances in this video, as requested by the person. Along with this video, I will now be reacting to Home, her performing Home at a APP charity fundraising dinner. So yeah, let's just jump right into that. I wonder how long she could hold a high note for. Like, I'm just curious about that. Like, how long can she hold it for? Because I bet she could go for a long time. And like, but I'm just wondering, like, how long? Because like, I mean, like, I've already heard her like a good amount of times, you know, with her high notes. And like, I don't even, yeah, I'm sure she could hold it for a long, long time, I'm sure, but at this point, like, she has the talent for it, so, yeah, yeah, all right, so that was a great performance. I loved her outfit, by the way. I loved her dress, it was cute. The song, I'm assuming the song, you know, has something to do with home. It is like a sweet song or something. It is a sweet song? I don't know. But yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, I mean, I know the song like has a good meaning to it. Okay, for sure. Especially because you wouldn't sing a song that doesn't have a good meaning to it at a charity event like that. What? But yeah. Anyways. Oh, and she sang at a charity event. Oh my God, I love people who like support charities and stuff and like, you know, yeah, because that's very sweet and helpful and caring. Like you could, yeah, you could definitely tell if a person is caring or can care if they are supporting a charity or doing some kind of charity work, you know, like even if it's just like giving a dollar to the Salvation Army or something. I don't know, but like, you know, like do something or helping a homeless person, like, you know. Anyways, the performance was great, okay? It was a nice, simple performance, you know. You don't need anything like big and like boomy, boomy. You don't need anything big or boomy for something like this. And so, yeah, she did good, you know, had a nice simple performance. She didn't like go like completely all out with her voice either. Like she did like she did yeah, she did a great job. But like yeah, it was like just the right amount and stuff and like yeah. So yeah, like if this performance was like a meal, like a dinner, it would be the most perfect dinner, you know? Like it would just taste so good in your mouth. You know what? Let me just hush. I'm gonna hush. All right, anyways. So yeah, this I have reacted to her performance of Sometime Somewhere and Home. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did. They were both kind of calming, you know? They were both kind of calming. Okay, anyways, I'm done now. This is if you guys enjoyed it, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Later.